Oh gosh, okay. You're gonna have to come and get me.
He's on stock, I think. Like one in the stand up. I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm in the base, where are you guys?
Yeah, he's on stock.
Where are you guys? Seriously, I'm looking out.
Actually, where are you?
I'm actually in the base. Where are you guys?
Here, maybe. I've got a fucking idea. Why don't we just crash them all?
Have you got a bandage?
Yes, we can, John. Let's crash.
None of them got anything in it.
Right, Cody, wait, who's in our helicopter?
Yes,
okay.
Brilliant.
Whenever I
crash,
Cody can pick me up
with
this.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this.
This is so gay, I'll crash. Yeah, pick me up whenever I crash.
Can you get out?
Is he crawling under a bed, reach your leg, but yeah.
Yeah, but I'm stuck, it won't let me move. I'm stuck in a position.
Whenever you get into a high spot, right? Go really high in there and then it's down a bit and then Cody will pick you up and then we can crash the rest.
Wait, how did he go up again? It's E for down and Q for up.
Whoa!
I can actually fly a helicopter now, how good is that? Okay, wait, so what did I do? Did I just eject now?
No. Go away from the base then, eject.
Feels like I should just land there.
Go to where the smoke is, right, and then eject.
Geez, I'm abort and reconnect.
Stay away.
How is it you lower?
Then.
Here and eject.
Turn the auto hover off.
Well, I crashed it, I guess. I mean, technically I flew it, I guess. That's what you call it.
Here, how did... Where's the position to get out? I want you to put the sand block for me again. How do I get out?
There should be a gap, kind of. Go south, there should be like a little gap. When you crawl out, you will break your leg.
Alright,
well, I guess I was just about unlucky. Should I try crash metal up?
Yeah. Put up in there for the time being.
Is it safe to check at like 100 altitude? That's good, right?
200 altitude. I'll get Albert in the top.
He did really well. Got one from 100.
Make sure you leave one, how many can put these helicopters on the field?
Some black smoke in here.
Can you control where your part? Can you actually control where your parachute lands?
No.
What the heck? I got kept in here. I tried to add the ammo to the screen.
Oh. That just can't be enough.
Oh crap, you guys are gonna have to come pick me up. I may have kind of dropped them down just a little bit.
Yeah,
just wait a minute.
I was kind of find it hard to have a helicopter. I mean,
no,
I don't
crash in the air.
Yeah, that might be the accident. Yep. Oh, at least I can technically fly a helicopter now. Not well, but I can fly it.
Right, what about the Jeep?
I think this one's like fully fueled. Yeah, it's got a red engine. Right. I think that's us. Is that all the house?
I'll crash this one.
I'll keep this one. Oh wait, this one doesn't work. Don't crash yours, Kieran. Don't crash yours.
It's kind of, it's a bit buckled though, so you'll think. The engine's ready to go. Okay. Just crash up.
Well, give me a second. We can't fly them because they're destroyed.
That's the worst happening.
Get out of the helicopter and get to the helicopter.
Why is that the one we're keeping?
Fuck them out. Well.
Guys, me here.
Alright, circle. Or jump
in
here. Stay away from me.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing this. It's a helicopter.
Yeah, I did
warn
you.
Look at my gun.
Are we gonna jump in here? I'm a door gunner for this stuff.
I'm a door gunner.
I got a jack. Okay.
Come pick you up. Just go there. You're good at flying.
There's a lot of crashed helicopters.
Can you come and pick me up?
No. Yeah, we will.
I want to know about the UAV.
That's brilliant. So you're gonna drive it home?
Yeah. Where is that now? It's in the valley, isn't it?
Hello, Matthew.
Hello. I'm gonna put a paddle in the helicopter. I bet you will do that.
You probably will. Just because we infiltrated his base. Yeah, it does. I'm gonna need a blood transfusion to get back to the base.
I see.
Oh my gosh, the amount of heli crashes, just look back at it. Deploy your parsers. Deploy your parsers really right now. Where do I go? Wait. Before we do anything, can we head back to base or just parts where you get me a little tag? I'm close to blurriness.
Where's Sean? Yeah, and the blood bag.
That guy said bye for a while, and I thought he was mad.
Okay, Sean, we're coming.
So it doesn't even matter. He can't tell who took it.